glad that you came, though, because I feel like you calm my nerves.
I'm so glad to be doing this with you.
Yeah, me too. It's good.
Are you on your own?
I'm by myself.
Oh.
That shade doesn't suit you.
I haven't told anyone I'm here as well.
Really?
Well, actually, I told my barber because I needed
to
get an appointment.
That's the most important thing.
I like your polo. Cool. Really cool. Always looking cool, Eric.
Give him a wave. Got a wave. That's the worst wave I've ever seen.
On you go. Get that.
Hello, young man.
How you doing?
And what's your name, please?
My name is Jason.
And where are you from?
I'm from East London.
Cool. How old are you, Jason?
I'm 25 years old.
Okay, tell me what the song you've chosen to sing today is and why.
The song is a song I wrote called Bullet in My Heart, and it was the only song I wrote throughout the whole year in 2015.
And why X Factor this year, please?
I suddenly lost my mum in 2015. I've always been terrified to do this show, but I was going through Texas, and I remember my mum always telling me, you need to do the X Factor, you need to do the X Factor, and I always said no. We had a couple arguments about it, and reading that text, I was just like, you know what, I want to finally tick off something she's told me to do, and I just want to inspire someone else, and I hope I inspire people now.
Mama's my biggest fan, was my biggest fan. She believes in me more than I believe in myself. I still talk about like she's here. My mom was so healthy. You would never look at her and think she was ill. Seeing my mom pass in her bed, 99% of me died as well. You just have to appreciate the ones you have whilst you have them, because you just never know. After 3 years, I'm finally able to tick this off the list, which I'm happy about, but I'm sad because now, once I've done it, there's nothing else that I have left of hers to complete.
Every little thing she does is magic.
So it kind of feels final, but it feels right. I'm ready.
Now I know my love for her goes on.
What was your mother's name?
Victoria.
Victoria.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this for Victoria.
We've lost our way somehow. Been waiting all this time. Yeah, I'm thinking you will come around. 'Cause you're like a bullet in my heart, and it's spread into my soul. You're like a bullet in my heart, won't let it take control. Can somebody help me? 'Cause I'm not doing well. Every morning I get up, I wake up with a broken heart. Can somebody help me? Tell them I give up, and I'm about to self-destruct. If my tomorrow never comes, I would turn
Amazing job. Well done. Well done, bro. Well done.
Your voice, your soul, your passion, incredible. I feel you so much.
Thank you.
J-Saul, in 2014, I lost my father very unexpectedly, and I'll never forget how the world swallowed me up on that day when I found out. And I just want to thank you, because that was a beautiful song. And a powerful song. And I know your mom would be really proud of you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
That is the power of music, is that you can write such a beautiful song that touches all on this panel. It was absolutely brilliant. It was moving. You're a legend for what you've just done.
Thank you.
Oh, J-Saul, I understand how difficult that would have been to perform that, but you did. And it was an amazing audition. You have an amazing voice. This is something we're all going to remember. I just have to kick this off with the first yes.
Thank you so much for sharing that with us. It's a yes.
That was an amazing song, and it's a yes from me.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you so much.
I taught my mom every day, my dad, you the same? Literally.
Literally.
You learn that, right? Every decision you want to make, you always talk to them.
Thank you so much.
You've got some inspiration. I'm glad that you came on the show.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
See you
later. She'd be so proud of me. I know she'd be proud of me.